Is this? What is the date today? Can you please tell me? Today is Wednesday, and what month? Remember? Starts with an A.
When's your birthday, Isis?
What month is your birthday?
Hey, when's your birthday? Isis.
A.
Isis.
A.
When's your birthday?
Sarah.
No, when's your birthday? What month? Which month?
April.
April.
Thank you.
So it's April right now. Let's
okay, sit down. We're going to go and get busy. It's April. And do you know what the number of the day is today? Sorry, I don't have the calendar here. What's the number of the day? And now you can talk. What's the number of the day today? What did you write down in school at calendar time? Mm-hmm. Today is Wednesday, April 20.
Isis, hey.
Look.
Isis.
April
23.
Yes.
Cheesy.
Hey, sit down. We're going to get started.
Cheesy.
Come on, get over here. Get over here. And what's the year?
2014.
Good job. Please write your name. And then we're going to start out with some yes, no, okay? We'll start out, we kind of vary and we'll do this, then we'll do a game, and that's pattern has been working pretty good. Thank you. Very neat. Now, what we're going to do is we are going to play yes and no. All right. You're going to look at this picture here, and I'm just going to write your answers down. Isis. Isis, do you see a picture of a boy? Do you see a picture of a boy? Do you see a picture of a boy? Come help, we're going to do this. Isis, be thinking. Do you see a picture of a boy?
Yes.
Yes. Does the boy have a pot in his hands?
No.
No. Is the boy brushing his teeth?
No.
No. Is the boy sleeping?
No.
No. Do you see a faucet?
No. Yes.
Yes. Good thinking. Do you see a refrigerator?
No.
Do you see a sink?
Yes.
Yes. Do you see a blue shirt?
No.
No, you don't. Do you see a cupboard?
Yes.
Yes, you do. Do you see a curtain?
Yes.
Yes. Do you see cups?
Yes.
Yes, very good. Does the boy have blonde hair?
No.
No, he doesn't. It's kind of brown, isn't it? Is the boy wiping his hands?
Yes.
I guess he could be.
No!
Yeah, I'll change that question. He could be wiping his hands, but he's also wiping his mouth.
No, mouth.
Yeah, he's also wiping his mouth. Is the boy using a sock to wipe his mouth?
No.
No, he's not. Is the boy using a sweater to wipe his mouth?
No.
No, he is not. Is the boy using a towel to wipe his mouth?
Yes.
Yes, good job. Is the boy wearing a jacket?
No.
No, he's not. Is the boy eating eggs?
No.
No, that's pretty silly, isn't it? Is the boy in his bedroom?
No.
No. You usually don't have a sink in your bedroom, do you? Is the boy in the kitchen?
No.
No. Do you think the boy is in the garage?
No.
No. Do you think the boy is in the bathroom?
Yes.
Yes, I think so too.
I want to comment. This is session number 40, and we finally got the yes, no.
And you notice I'm speeding them up? Speeding them up. Yeah. Isis, we'll do two more. And then you may have some of the other ones.
Yes.
Isis, is the boy in the shower?
Yes.
Is he in the shower?
No.
Well, which one is it? Is the boy in the shower?
No.
No, he's not. Okay. And does the boy have a clean face? Does he have a clean face?
No.
You see dirt on it?
Yes.
Where's the dirt?
No.
Let's try that one again. Does the boy have a dirty face? Does the boy have a dirty face?
No.
No, he doesn't have a dirty face. He looks like he just washed it. Do you think the boy is getting ready to go to school?
No.
It could be. That's kind of a hard one to say. I shouldn't have asked a question like that. Is the boy a baby?
No!
No, he's not a baby. Yeah, does the boy have long sleeves on his shirt?
No! Yes!
What do you think? Look, you have short sleeves. You can see your arm. Does the boy have long sleeves?
Yes!
He does have long sleeves. Yes, he does. And one last question. Can you see the boy's legs?
No.
No, you cannot. You did awesome on that.
On that.
Very good. You got some M&Ms. Let's put some in here. There you go. I tried to speed it up to speed up the processing, which I did.
Yeah.
And he did really good.
Yeah.
All right, now let's tell Dad what Sarah likes to play. That you can choose whatever you wish today. Game time. What do you think you'd like to play? We played bingo before. We played Connect Four. Sarah loves to play Go Fish. We could make a puzzle. What's your choice?
Bingo,
okay, you are very good at that. You get to be the caller. Remember what the caller does? The caller gets to say spin and call out the letters first and then the numbers. And let's get some games. Would you like to choose a red card?
Yes.
Or a green card?
Or the red card.
You want the red card?
Yes.
Okay, do you want this one or that one?
Oh, this one.
This one. Okay, that one's yours. I will take a green card. And do you remember what we call it? What else do we need to play the game? Remember what we need? Remember what these are called? markers.
Markers.
Yeah, markers. We'll dump them out. We have lots more in the bag. I don't know that we'll need that many more. Oh, do you have a free space on your card?
Yes.
All right, let's fill it up. We'll put one marker on your free space, right in the center. All right, Mr. Caller, you get to go. Spin and call. It's all red. What's the number? Or letter first.
M41.
M41. Do you have M41? Do you have M41?
Yes.
You lucky dog, you. Not me. Okay, spin again. What's the call?
Hey.
I believe it's pointing to red right here.
M42.
Do you have M42?
No.
Could you look carefully down your N column? What number are you looking
42.
For?
42.
Do you have it?
Yeah.
Okay. And I don't. I have 32. Mm-hmm. Spin. What color is that? I think it's on the green. I think this is your number right. Whoops, I moved it. I think this is your number right here.
Mm-hmm.
Are you looking? Call. That one.
G54.
Oh, I don't have it. Do you have G54?
No.
No. Okay, spin again. Call it. It looks like it's blue or yellow. Why is this blue or yellow?
Yellow.
Okay. What's the number? What letter and number?
B2.
B2. Nothing for me. Do you have a B2?
No.
No. Spin. Mm-hmm. Our yeses and noes are coming good.
That's great.
Yeah.
Good.
Oh, what is it on? Purple or green? Purple or green?
Purple.
Purple? Okay, what is your letter and your number?
066.
066, yes.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Oh, I'm going to look again. 066. No, I have nothing yet. Please spin. You are a very good caller. Please spin. Spin, spin, spin. What did you get? Ooh, what color is it?
Purple.
Purple. And the letter? Oh, 67. I still don't have anything. Do you have an 067? Do you have 067?
No.
No. Okay. All right. No. Spin again. Are the kids okay?
Yeah.
Oh, 67. Look, I don't have a very lucky card here. Okay, your turn.
Maybe you should start spinning, get yourself some numbers.
I think. Should I spin? Do you want me to be the caller for a couple times?
Yes.
Okay, I'll spin. Maybe I'll get lucky this time. Let's see. I see it's red M33. And I did get lucky. Look at that. My luck, good suggestion. My luck changed. M33. Do you have an M33?
No.
No, you do not.
You should hire me to be your financial advisor.
I should. I should. Lucky numbers. Oh, it's red. M42.
M42.
Do you have N42? Nope, not me. I think we spun that one already. Look at, we already had that one. Spin again. The lucky number is, it's on purple, 061. You have 061? Do you have 061? Hmm? You have 061.
No!
No, you don't. No, no. Okay, your turn to spin. What did you get? Looks like it's on
G50.
G50. G50. Do you have G50?
Yes.
Oh, lucky. G50. You do have G50. Excellent. Spin again, please. Yellow. What was that? What was that?
B11.
Oh, good. You went back. I have a B11. Do you too?
Yes.
You have a B11. Good thing we didn't skip that one. B11. Please spin. You're the caller. Please spin.
N44.
Do you have N44?
No.
No, you do not. That's a good spin. And you are on yellow. It's
O
B
B2.
B2. Do you have B2?
No!
No, me either. My turn to spin. Isis, it is G55. Oh, I have it. Do you have G55?
Yes.
Me too. Good job. Helps if we change up now and then, doesn't it? The color is green. It's G48.
G48.
I have it. I have it. Yes. Do you have G48?
No.
No. Close, though. Close. Flick it with your finger. That'll work. You have green.
Green. G53.
G53. Do you have it? G53. Do you have it?
No.
No. Keep going. Ooh. You are on B, what is it?
B6.
Do you have B6?
No.
No, me either. That's on red.
N36.
N36. I don't have it. Ooh. Do you have it? Do you have N36?
Yes!
Yes! Woohoo! You almost have bingo. Look at that. You almost have bingo. You get one more. I will spin. The number is
G49.
G49. And I have it. Do you have G49?
Yes.
Good. What do you have to do?
Bingo.
Not yet. What do you have to put on it? Look, you have G49. What do you have to do? Put on a...
49.
Yes, you need to put on a marker. And you get to spin. It's G49. Ooh, very good. Your turn to spin. You have green.
G60.
I don't have it.
Who's lucky? 60.
Yeah, look at that. You only need G47 or N32. Ooh, you are doing very well. The call is G55. Do you have G55?
No.
No, you do not. The call is blue I-25. You have I-25. No, we're both close, but we don't have it. Then, do you have I-25?
No.
No, you didn't. The call is O-64. Do you have O-64?
Yes.
Very good. I don't. The next call is B2. Do you have B2? I think we've had that one before. Let's hear. No. Okay, I'll spin one more time, then it's your turn. The call is that on red or blue, Isis? I can't tell from here. Is this arrow on red or blue? Red or blue?
Red!
Okay. The number is N34. The call is N34. And I have it. You have N34. No.
Yeah.
You want N32. The call is O-64.
O-64.
I think we've had that one before, too. I don't have it. Do you have it? Do you have O-64?
No!
No. Please spin your turn. The call is, it's on purple. Look it, that's the same one I had.
O-64.
And we have that. Do you have it?
No.
No, and I just have that. Spin again, please. Let's turn it around. The call is
G47. Yes.
Do you have it? Put it with your marker on. Do you have all of them marked in a
47?
Row?
47? Yes.
Do you have all of these in a row? What are you saying?
Bingo!
Oh, he won! Yay! Good job! You have, he has had 100% on no's, and we had one glitch in yeses. Look at that. 100% out of 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, I think.
Wow, amazing.
That is awesome.
Well, it's taken 40 sessions.
Oh, pretty good.
Pretty good there, Sue.
Yeah, right. My batting average isn't too good, is it?
No, I think that, I think, I'm not going to...
Oh, that's funny.
I think that's marvelous.
Yeah.
Well, the kid who came and didn't even understand the word no when we started. Sit down.
Yeah. Okay.
Phenomenal.
Oh, that was fun. And you won, too. Awesome. Isis, would you help pick these up and put these in the game box, please? Well, you can, why don't you put the spinner in? Put the spinner in. Yep, come in. Cards.
It's a ride.
And the spinner.
It's funny.
It's a ride. You are a very good caller. Mm-hmm. Good job. And remember what these are called? Markers.
Markers.
Yeah, I call them markers. I don't know what else they call them. What else do they call them? They mark the cards, so they're markers. So they're markers. All right, wow, look at that. You did awesome. We did lots of yes and no. We did yes and no for bingo, and we did yes and no with a picture. And then you played bingo. Are we finished with both of them? Did you do the yes, remember what we did? Did we do the yes-no picture?
Yes.
Yes, so are we done? Are we done with that part?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Put a check in the box, please. Put a check in the box. Remember how to do that? Mm-hmm. Tell me what we looked at. What did we look at? And we'll write a sentence so Mom will know. What did we look at? And what did we talk about? We talked about I need some words you can tell Mom. We talked about a boy or girl?
Boy.
A boy. And where is he? A boy
is the girl.
A boy in the what room?
Boy in the
We talked about a boy in the
what room, Isis? Where is he at?
Boy in
There's
the
a sink in a mirror. Where is he at?
Sink.
In a what? Where do you go brush your teeth? At night. In the what?
In at night.
In the what? What room?
In the room.
What
in
room?
The boy is
boy's
in...
Boy's head.
The, what room is the boy in? The boy is in not the kitchen, not the bedroom. The boy is in the... Where do you go to brush your teeth and wash your face? We're just trying to think of the word, and then we'll write it in. We talked about a boy who was washing his face in the...
Boy.
What room?
Brushes.
In the... Would you like me to help with some writing so you
yes.
can look at some words? Okay, here you go. Right here, you gotta pick your word. We talked about a boy in what room? Where where you go to brush your teeth and wash your face. And
bed! Bathroom.
Yes, very good. Okay, we're right here.
I think he's got to go.
You got to go. Tell me. Do you have to go to the bathroom?
Isis, come here. Where do you have to go? Where do you want to go?
Where do you have to go?
Bathroom!
Oh, thank you. Okay. You always have to tell us. Okay.
At home, he really uses the yes and no's very emphatically.
Oh, very good.
Here, take this. No! I don't want it!
Be careful what you ask for.
Oh. No, he's very emphatic about it.
Yeah, it's good. Isis, look. What game did we play?
Play bingo.
Are we all done?
Yes.
Okay, check it off. Okay, well, I wrote something down that would help you to talk to Mom.
What did we play bingo?
Yes.
Guess who won?
Who won?
Won.
Guess who won? Who won? You better tell your mom. Guess who won?
Bingo.
Who won the game? Who said bingo? Who said bingo?
Spinner.
Oh, well, I spun the spinner
and called letters and numbers.
Yes, and tell mom, guess who won? Who won?
Guess.
Who was winner number one?
Who got bingo, Isis?
Who got bingo?
I spun
Who got bingo?
Who won?
Who got bingo?
Who won? Who won the game? Who said bingo first? Miss Sue or you? Isis.
You.
Miss Sue or Isis?
Miss Isis.
Say me.
Me. Say me.
Me. Isis. Guess who won? And we're going to put Isis. Want to say Isis or I did?
Say Isis.
Isis. Well, your mom will be happy. All right. We get to do something else. Your choice this time. What would you like to choose to do? Your choice. We can play another game if you want. We can make a puzzle. We can read a book today. What would you like to do? We could play questions too. Want to look at a picture? Do you want to try playing Go Fish again?
No.
All right. Done with that for a while. Sarah will hit you up for that at home, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Isis, I'm going to ask you some.
No.
Oh, you don't want to do those. Kind of at the end of the day for that. We're done with that. Thank you for telling me, though.
Thank you for telling me.
Yeah, thank you. Let's get, let's try to find a book. Let's read a book. How about this?
No!
Do you like to read?
No!
This is about the night at dawn. Does that look interesting?
No!
Oh. Well, let me see. It's kind of at the very end of the day, and we're all kind of tired. Do you want to play these kind of cards?
No!
No? Okay.
I bet you can get them to do addition with M&M's.
I bet we could. Would you like to add M&M's?
Yes!
Oh, that dad comes up with great ideas. Great ideas.
I have to live with them 24/7.
Yeah, you better have a lot of things in the
unlimited creativity.
Yeah. All right. Are you ready? M&M math. We're gonna play M&M.
Sit down, Isis. You get to play M&M math.
M&M math. Now, I will write a problem for you, and you get to add it up, okay? Two plus three can't eat these till you put the answer in the circle.
There you go.
Start here.
One.
Good try though, huh?
Yeah. Let's go right to
two,
it.
One. Two. Three.
So. Two.
Two plus three equals. Three.
Equals three.
Equals that many? You have extras.
Two plus three. Come on.
Get two.
Two.
Plus
three
equals. You want to write the answer in?
One, two, three, four, two, three.
Two, three. This equals three plus three.
Three,
three equals
three.
But look, you have two more over here. Two plus three together
equals three.
You need to have this many over here. Two
plus three
equals. Well, you have three.
Three.
How many more do you need to add into it? You have three here.
Three.
And you have to have plus two more.
Two more. Plus two more. Two. Plus two more.
Do you need to put more over here?
Yes.
How many more?
Three.
You have three here. See, this is three and that's three. But you need two more. You have two because we're adding these together. One, two,
three, four, five.
Two plus three equals how much?
Equals one, two, three, four, five.
Okay.
Very good. Maybe he was not getting it.
Okay, now do it
job.
Here. Now do it here. Two.
Two plus
three
equals five.
Yeah, there you go.
All right. Well,
do
you just want three M&Ms there?
Yes.
To eat?
Yes.
Okay, put how many?
How many are two plus three
equals five?
You need to have five in that circle.
Five circle.
You have five M&Ms in the circle?
Yes.
One,
two, three.
You only have three M&Ms. How many do you need in that circle?
Five.
You need five.
Five.
How many more do you need to put in the circle to make five?
Make five.
You can write number five in there. Write number five. That means you have to count five M&Ms.
Five M&Ms.
To go in the circle. So far you have one.
Two, three.
Finish.
That's only three.
Three.
Have to use the keywords. Four. Finish
five.
Is one of the main
four,
keywords.
Five.
You
did
it.
You get to eat those. There. Let's make another one. You can eat them. And then we'll put the problem down this way. That's good. Thanks, Dad.
Well, it was just another way of him seeing it from school perspective, like how they do at school.
One plus four. It's going to look like this. One plus four equals. How about this one?
One, two, three, four, five.
Hey, what's your problem? Let's see. One.
Minus.
Is that minus or is
plus
it plus?
Four equals.
Figure it out down here.
One plus four equals five.
Good, write it down. And so one
plus
four
equals.
Same thing.
Five.
Write it in. Write number five in there.
One.
Write number five.
Two.
There you go. Good. Fill them in here. One, two, three, four, five.
Very good. How many would go in that circle?
Five.
In this circle.
In this circle. One.
Okay, you better put it in there.
Put it in here.
Well, you are, it's written already. You need to put an M&M, one M&M in there.
One.
How many M&Ms do you need to
Four.
Put in?
Four.
Okay.
One. Two. Three. Four.
Very good.
Very good.
Now look, there you have it. So one
plus four equals five.
Very good job. And look at, count them in the circle and then count these together because these are added together. Let's count them.
One, two, three, four, five.
Now count them in this circle.
One, two, three, four, five.
Are they equal?
Yes.
They're the same. Very
no.
good. They're the same. Five and five.
Five.
You get to eat that. And then we're going to stop. Time to go home. You get to take all the rest of these home in your cup. There. And here we go. You work very well today. Thank you, Isis. M&M math. Did we finish?
Yeah.
Put a check if you can spare eating.
He's becoming a vegetarian now. It's bean burritos.
Bean burritos. Okay.
Bean rice burritos.
Oh.
Instead of Burger King. He had his choice. And I said Burger King second. I said, do you want Taco Bell bean burrito or Burger King? He says, Taco Bell bean burrito. All right.
Okay. There, tell Mom, very good work today. Okay, you get to take that home.
You ready
good
to go,
job.
Isis?
Yes. Ready?
All right, get your coat.
You can
say
get
thank
out.
You, Sue.
Oh, you can get out of the building.
What?
You can get
out
of
the
building,
yeah.
Yes. Sorry.